Hi, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Pretty butterfly. Turn him to the side and we'll see the other side. So pretty. He was just born yesterday.
Daddy in the water.
Okay.
Because it's rockets at the surface.
Think he likes us. We'll let him go later today.
Not today?
He's so pretty. See the white is like reflecting.
Yeah.
I told them.
He's a beautiful butterfly. But he touches me. And it feels pretty soft.
His wings are golden on the inside.
Beautiful butterfly.
He's perfect.
Yeah, he is. He's so perfect. Wait, just move. Wait, go.
His wing's broken. Beautiful.
Yeah. Take this one then.
I'm videoing. Video.
They got scared. Don't see his color?
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty. You see the two colors?
It's like a Dorito, right?
Yeah. I want to see what it looks like. Oh, I see. The wings are pretty good. Oh, these Doritos, boy. Can I put them on the floor?
If you want.
Butterflies, four. Look at them. Let's see. Aww. Let's get that one. He's going to be hot in there. He's going somewhere. Okay. This one flew over here. Oh. Mom.
Oh my gosh.
He's on my toe.
Okay.
Queen.
Say hi, Austin.
Hi.
All right, we got a black and yellow butterfly that we're going to let out, see if we can hold him. And we have the Dorito Golf Fritillary again. He's crumpled, so he's like our pet right now. Our pretty gardenias.
Take him. Can I take him out?
Yeah, try to take him out. Be gentle.
Will we do this? You're black.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Get it?
I'll get him out and hold him.
Now?
Mm-hmm. Slowly. His legs are kind of messed up because he's crumpled. Bring it to me a little bit. Pretty, these crumpled legs. Turn them a little bit. Mm-hmm. And he came out of the chrysalis. He got crumpled, so his wings didn't dry correctly. So now he can't fly, pretty much. All right, hold him up. And say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Dorito!
Dorito! Carefully.
Please, Dorito.
Go, you gotta go slow, honey.
Whoa. It's a big mountain.
I was hoping maybe he would get some. That's okay, we'll get him down. The black and yellow one flew away. He's on the ceiling now. What are you doing? You want some nectar? I don't know if he'll get some nectar out of this gardenia or not. I have to get him some sugar water.